Okay, I thought I'd do a quick test and a little recording here. A lot of people are having trouble when they put their store on vacation. I guess that things are still selling, and it's not supposed to be that way. So last year when I did this, I didn't record my test, but I tested it, and it wouldn't allow me to buy anything while I was on vacation. From my other user ID. So I thought I would actually record the steps I take. If it doesn't take right away, then I may have to do a second video, maybe an hour or two later, of what happens once it finally takes hold. So I'm going to turn my store vacation on. My return date is going to be May 23rd. Actually, I'm not coming back till later, but I'm going to put my take my store off of vacation on Friday the 23rd, even though I'm coming back on Saturday, because I'll be able to get my postage done before Monday if anybody buys it. Let's see, return date. Hide and block purchases from fixed price listing. Doesn't affect auction styles. I may actually run some auctions while I'm gone. I've got my return date. Let's see. I am on vacation. Returning on. And I may change that later on, but this is what I'm going for now. Okay, so let's see, I'm going to apply. And I believe that my vacation settings are on. Oh, let's see. So my items currently are still showing. I am on vacation. I'm going to take a look at it with my other user ID. And my items are still showing. So we're going to have to come back to this in a little bit. But it still hasn't hidden my listings. It's only been about 15 minutes. It still hasn't hidden my listings, but this is my watch list. If I click on the item, it says the seller is currently away until May 23rd and not processing orders at this time. I can add this item to my watch list to purchase later. I'm going to try and add it to the cart, and I already have an item in the cart that I put in there also to test. It says the item I've selected was not added to my cart. The seller of this item is on vacation. If you wish to purchase this item, then please contact the seller and ask to be notified when they return. Okay, so now I already had an item in my cart as well, and I'm going to proceed to check out. And I get this message that the seller of one or more items in your cart is on vacation. You won't be able to purchase this item until they return. You can contact the seller and ask to be notified when they return. You can also search for similar items from other sellers. So at this point, I can't purchase this. I'm gonna go back to my watch list. I'm gonna try buy it now rather than add to cart. Unfortunately, this item can't be purchased right now because the seller store is temporarily closed for vacation. So I don't seem to have any way to buy any of these, to buy anything, even if it's on the watch list or if it's in the cart. I am showing that I'm on vacation. My items are still showing. I don't think it's been long enough to take them down. But any item I click on, it gives me the same messages. And I wonder if I can make an offer on an item. I might be able to make an offer on the item, but I am not sure. Let's try offering $25. Review offer, submit offer. Okay, so I guess I'm allowed to make an offer, but it won't let me buy it. If I go to buy it now, nope, it won't let me buy it. It will let me make an offer, but it won't let me buy it. Won't let me actually purchase it. So at this point, if it was a real buyer that was making an offer, I would send them a message and let them know that that I'm on vacation. And I guess that's it. I can't seem to buy anything. I can make offers, but I can't buy anything.